Well, here we are at one of our projects. We're down in the basement. We're not actually renovating this part of the house, but we're renovating the top two floors. But, you know, you can see how much dust is gathered. So I thought, let's get this all nice and cleaned up for the client. And it's actually very satisfying to watch. So I'm going to share this with you. We're going to start with vacuuming. I couldn't get all this dust by the bottom of the stairs with just the regular vacuum head, so I thought I'd come in and do it this way. It did all come up though, thank goodness. Thank you. Well, we're done vacuuming, and I thought I'd share my fabulous designer outfit. Take a look at these boots. Now we're going to wet mop all of the floor and get the last of the dust off. Don't worry, I got all the little wee spots I missed with the mop after. Okay, let's take a look at how far we've come. Oops, look at how far we have to go. I'll catch you up when it's done. Well, we're finished cleaning up the basement. Here's the final result. I hope the client's happy when they come home and they see everything nice and clean. We did all the shelves as well. It took a few hours, but I'm really happy. And we have to do this 2 or 3 times through a project. It does create a lot of dust. Anyways, another edition of the glamorous life of an interior designer. Take care.